What? Did he not stay with the final stop? Says it goes to the dog cafe, just to Namba. Goes back the other direction. Remember I stayed on once and the train started going backwards? Might be experiencing heat stroke. Yeah, it's knocking me out. My train is going backwards. Where am I? I knew it. Thank you. my God, we got on the wrong train. We went the wrong way. Fuck. We went back to the water park. Water park is the next station. We went past it. We went forward 3 stations and then we went back 6 stations or something. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna spam some emotes. Oops. Oh, she's playing Fortnite? Oh, okay. This is a live rerun. 30 minutes. Shit. It's gonna be 4 o'clock by the time we get there. I'll be fine. Just really hot on the train. Skip. We could just do it tomorrow morning instead. We do it early. I have something for the afternoon, but morning I could do it. Get some drink and go somewhere else for our AC. That's not very much. That's just like the minimum recommendation though. I've already had over a liter though. Alright, we gotta get some drinks first. Some drank and fammy chicky. Alright, let's see if this works. Did our little trick routine succeed? Yeah, it did. Okay. Remember that for next time. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. You can wake up now. We're at Namba Station. Hi. Oh my god, it was hot on that train. Okay. We're gonna do the dog thing tomorrow morning, first thing, because I'm delirious now. So, don't worry, we'll still do it. I need morning content anyway. Just in the afternoon, I have plans. Bagels, yeah, there's bagels over here, I guess. We'll take our snacks and just play some Monster Hunter for a little bit. Sound like a plane. Plans for the afternoon? I want to go to the biggest Ferris wheel in Osaka tomorrow afternoon. The one right here. This one's not as big. We'll go to the big one. Never done that before. See if I can get some good video. Which is at the north side of the city.
ここは南波交差点北東角です。地下鉄移動筋線千日前線南波駅15A号出口はこちらです。ここは南波交差点。 北東角です。地下鉄移動筋線千日前線南波駅15A号出口はこちらです。
Stuck.
ここは南波交差点北東角です。地下鉄移動筋線千日前線
Yeah, I need a date for it, huh? I'll just have to see if I can find someone.
Ooh.
Actually brought my bike lock this time. Yeah, I haven't been there in a while. I don't know the last time we went. It's probably been about 2 weeks, man. I haven't been coming on my own time or anything. I wish. I got enough videos to edit at the moment. I probably shouldn't. I'll do some of that today, though. Some later tonight. I was gonna try and set up picture in picture. Maybe I can figure out a way to do that on the fly. Have like a face cam and a picture of the game. I have an idea. Let's see if I can set it up remotely. They can use my cell phone to capture the game and get it real close to the glass, and then use this camera on my face to talk to you guys. Since I have some spare data on my hotspot, I can do it for a little bit. Yeah, go in the coin pushers. It's right here. We'll get some drinks, probably 2 drinks and some snacks, and take them with us. Whew. Now, if you had one of these machines at home, it wouldn't be as fun because, like, who's gonna put the prizes inside and stuff? I was watching Claudude's YouTube. He's the one that has sponsored our trips here.
Subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
He has one claw, or not claw, but coin pusher game that had Pokemon cards inside. And like real money games too. Higher stakes. Feels like wasting coins. Not with me. I'm not paying any money. I got a bankroll, man. I'm cash flow positive. You think I lose every time I go? My name's DJ CJ. I'm a sponsored skateboarder. I got a bankroll. Bruh? No. You ain't gotta pay money. As long as we keep winning. I suppose if we start losing a lot, then that'll be a problem. I did really well the last 2 times, though. So, we're okay for at least 1 time. Some of it's luck, but some of it's just being smart. And you have to get lucky, but just like poker or gambling, you only bet on the odds that are highest in your favor or higher. Don't play low odds. And so you just have to know how to identify when your odds are low and either stop or go to a different game. Logged into Twitch here.
Those Red Bull bottles?
Monster. Oh my god, they are Red Bull bottles. Oh, sick. Oh, I really like those, but they cost... Oh, those are only 50 cents more. Monster ones are a dollar more. Maybe they're bigger. Like, these are so big, and I used to drink one of these before going to the gym. Like... I don't need a whole one. I'd rather be able to cap it up and finish it later. You guys pick. Can I have this one? Yep. And spicy fried chicken. What? Oh god, I got a hot dog, I don't know why. I got a wiener and spicy chicken. Yes, Cardo kudo say. Oh my god, the sun. We're gonna die. I am not gonna be at the beach at 4 p.m. We're gonna leave it. Don't get mad at me! We're gonna have to leave at like 1 p.m. so I don't die. Maz got away with... Wow, congrats. I wonder if it'll be busy because it's hot outside. Are those brothels? Dude, I don't really know. I don't understand it either. Maybe.
Okay.
considered having a fever. I was reading some information about like a place that we can go to, and they're like, if your temperature is above 37 and a half, they won't let you in. But I don't think 37 and a half is a fever. Like, maybe you're just hot for being outside.
Picture in picture for us.
to hold 500 coins. Right here. Even tape it to the window maybe. And have this one in me. I don't know how to get my camera positioned well enough to see it. I need like a high tripod. Right in the coin slot. Will you get hit by coins? Let me try. It's kind of an experiment.
Subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
Oh.
mean?
I put it in the safe mode.
Jason underscore you just subscribe.
So we can't be like her. everybody here. They're waiting too.
Okay, we're like waiting for someone else.
is it? pushing them all in.